against the rules.
It's a very interesting person. His name is John. Has an inoperable frontal lobe tumor.
Sick from the disease eating away at the inside.
Sounds like our country's suffering.
Sick of people who don't appreciate their blessings.
It's like our guy likes to poke himself up in the seats for his own sake.